What is up, guys, and welcome back to the Smart Online Payday YouTube channel. So in this particular video, guys, I'm going to show guys a brand new way to go and promote your affiliate offers on Digital24 and earn a lot of money on complete autopilot. I'm going to show guys a 100% free method to go and promote your affiliate offers and make money without spending any money at all. I'm also going to show you a free software that you can go and use to go and facilitate you to go and make a lot more sales faster. So be sure to pay very close attention, as the software is a method that many people are not using. I can go and take advantage of this free software that I'm going to show guys in this video and use it and get a lot of conversions and make money as soon as today on Digital24 with 100% free traffic method I'm going to show guys in this particular video. So what I'm going to show you guys in this video, you can go and make your face $800 plus on Digital24 with this free software. The method I'm going to show you guys, you don't need any investment at all. I'm going to show you the free traffic hack. And the method, you don't need any website at all as well. And this is a 100% working method. If you're going to follow what I'm going to show you guys in this video and implement the method, you're going to start getting some results as well. So the method is simple, copy and paste, and you can go and do this over and over and promote products, for example, on Clickbank, on WaterPlus, and still go and make money where I'm going to show guys in this video. And it's also available worldwide, so you can go and do this from anywhere around the world. The method is newbie friendly. I can go and make your first sale as soon as today, because this is a genius method that anybody can go and do and actually make money with this free method that I'm going to show you in this video. So be sure to watch till the end, because I'm going to show guys how you can go and make a lot more money faster with this method. I'm going to share up to two free traffic methods that you can go and use and promote this affiliate offer with this free software and actually make money very fast on complete autopilot. And you can go and do this and make money if you're going to follow what I'm going to show you in this particular video. So watch till the end and actually take action on this method, and you're going to see results as well. So that's it. If you're interested in the channel, please subscribe to the Smart Online Payday YouTube channel, and you're going to get in front of that post new videos that can help you start making some money online. So I post new videos on how to make money on Digital24, Clickbank, and some general make money online methods. And most of these methods are all 100% free to go and get started. So the particular method I'm going to show you in this video, if you're not going to make your first sale on Digital24, be sure to pay very close attention and take action on this method, because you're going to make your first sale as soon as today, what I'm going to show you in this video. And nobody's talking about this exact method right here. So you're going to go and get a unique method that you can go and use and make money on Digital24 as soon as today. Also, want to learn my most recommended method to make money online, be sure to click the first link in the description. You can go and get my most recommended method that you can go and use and make money online as soon as today. So that's it. So let's get into this method. Let me show you guys the free traffic method and the free software that you can go and use and promote your affiliate offers on Digital24 very easily and make money on complete autopilot. So let's get into this video, guys. Okay, guys, so let's get into this method. Let me show you guys what you're going to do and earn a lot of money with free traffic. So pay very close attention on this particular step. So the first thing you want to do is you want to go to digital24.com, and you're going to sign up for a free account so you can go and be an affiliate and actually promote products on digital24. So the next thing you're going to do is, once you've signed up for a free account, you're going to click on the marketplace. So you're going to click on the marketplace right here. You're going to find a lot of affiliate offers that can go and promote from here and actually make a lot of money. You can go and promote any of these affiliate offers from here and actually make a lot of money on complete autopilot. What I'm going to do is, I'm just going to go and choose one affiliate offer from here, and we're going to use it for this tutorial. I'm going to show you how to go and promote it very easily and actually make money on complete autopilot using 100% free traffic and a free software. So you can see right here, there are a lot of affiliate offers. If you go to a lot of these different pages, you're going to find a lot of affiliate offers that can go and promote from here and actually make a lot of money. So I'm just going to choose one affiliate offer from here for this example. So let's check out this one right here. So let's check out this one. So I see this one, you can see right here, another fat loss killer. You can see right here. So this one is Get Towards Women. So let's check out this. You can see you can go and earn up to $107 per sale. So you need only a few sales to go and make a lot of money from promoting this type of affiliate offers, because it's going to pay you a high commission per sale. So the first thing we're going to do is, we're going to check how much we're going to get paid per sale right here. And the next thing we're going to do is, we're also going to check the refund rate of this offer. You can see it has only a 5.7% refund rate, which means that Many people that are buying this affiliate offer are not actively refunding this offer. So this is actually very good right here. You can see I got to earn up to 60% commission. So that's also very, very high. What we're going to do is we're going to check the sales page of this offer. We're going to check the affiliate support page as well. I'm going to find a lot more information about promoting this offer right here. I'm just going to use this affiliate offer for this example, but you can go and use any affiliate offer and promote it with this free method I'm going to show you in this video right here. So you can go to the sales page of the offer and go to the affiliate support page. You're going to find a lot more information about promoting this offer right here. You can see this is actually a physical offer right here. So let's check out the sales page of this. Let's see a simple sales page, and this is a physical offer. If you go, for example, to the affiliate support page, you can find out a lot more information from here. It actually converts very well. I go to earn up to 60% commission on the entire funnel. So pay very close attention. I'm going to show you how to go and promote this very easily and make a lot of money. So what I'm going to do for me next, I'm going to go and use this free software that I'm going to show you. So pay close attention. So the next step from here is that once you find the affiliate offer you want to go and promote, the next step is you're going to go to this website. It's called linkhero.com. So you can see right here. Go to Google and type this website. It's called Linkhero. You can see right here. Linkhero.com is going to help you to go and add call to actions to your affiliate offer, and you can go and help you to go and make money very fast, because I'm going to show you guys a genius way to go and do this and actually make a lot of money very fast on Digital 24, and this 100% works. Once you go to linkhero.com, so let's go to the website, you're going to go and sign up for a free account on this website right here. You can see right here, this is a website. Increase your conversion rate, add a call to action to links that you're going to share. So consider here is 100% free. There's a paid plan of this, but you don't have to go and sign up for the paid plan. All you're going to do is you're going to sign up for the free plan on this website, linkhero.com. So you're going to click on get started now, and you're going to sign up for a free account. Once you sign up for a free account, they're going to go and send you a link to go and activate your account inside your email. You're going to click on that link. Once you click on that link, it's going to give you the three different plans from here. Once you click on that link, you're going to see three pricing plans. You're going to see the free plan, the $5 plan, and the $15 plan. So you're going to click on the subscribe now. You're going to subscribe to the free plan. I can go and use this software for 100% free. And I'm going to show you how to go and do this and promote your affiliate offers on Digital 24 and actually make money very easily with this particular software. So once you've signed into your dashboard, so this is how your dashboard is going to look like. So this is inside my dashboard right here on linkhero.com. Once you go to this dashboard right here, you're going to create simple call to actions to go and promote your affiliate offer. So this inside my dashboard, the first thing you're going to do is you're going to click on this. You're going to click on call to action. So let me show you guys what you're going to do from here. Once you click on this call to actions, you're going to create a simple call to action. So click on this. It's going to take you to a page that can go and create a call to action from here. So it's going to bring you to this page. I'm going to see right at the top right here, create CTA. So you're going to click on that. So you're going to click on this, create CTA. And it's going to enable us to go and create very simple call to actions on this website right here. It's going to bring you to this page from here. You're going to create a simple call to action from here. And I'm going to show you how to go and do this very easily. So pay close attention on this step right here. So you're going to input a name of your call to action. You can go and input any name from here. So let me just input, for example, weight loss. That can be my name of my call to action from here. For a type from here, I'm going to select the type. So let me click on this drop down arrow. You can see right here, you can go and use your call to action to be a scroll box. If you click on this, you're going to see how it's going to actually look like right here. So the next, you can see right here, the other one is a pop-up. It's going to appear as a pop-up. And the last one right here is a banner. So you can see how it's going to actually look like. It's going to be right here at the bottom right here. So for the call to action, I'm just going to go and choose one right here, scroll box, because it's going to go and make a lot more people to go and click and go back to my affiliate offer. I'm just going to choose scroll box right here for this example. And that's it, guys. I'm just going to scroll down. I can go and customize this right here. So for the headline, I'm just going to go and choose a good headline from here. So let me show you guys right here. So with the message headline from here, I can just go, for example, to the sales page. So let me just go to, for example, the sales page. I can just go and copy some of this from here and use it inside my as my title. So let me just copy this one right here with a 30-second snack. For example, 30-second snack that eliminates food cravings. So let me just copy this And that can be my headline, but you can go and write, for example, how to lose weight overnight. You can go and use any type of headline from here that's going to grab people's attention. So let me just paste it right. You can see right here, these are my headlines going to look like right here on this call to action. What you're going to do is you're going to input a message about your affiliate offer from here. You're going to write, for example, discover the secret method to go and lose weight fast, or can just go, for example, to the sales page. I can just go and copy some from here. Let me just copy, for example, let me just copy this. That can just be my description from here. Let me just paste this as my message. And as you guys can see here, this is my description from here. You can see here, people are going to see this call to action from here. It is a second snack that eliminates food cravings. And they can go and see a longer description about this. And then you can go and click from here and go back to my affiliate offer. As you're going to go and customize this inside this software. So once I've done with the description, you're going to go and input a button text from here. You can go and write, for example, click me now, or for example, click here to get started, or get instant access. You can see right here, it's going to go and change the call to action right down here. So for example, get instant access. And next, you're going to input the button URL. So this is very important, because this is where you're going to input a link back to your Digital 24 affiliate offer. So you can go to Digital 24, you can just go and click on promote. Once I've signed into your account, you're going to get your affiliate link from here. For this example, I'm just going to copy this one right here. So let's say, for example, that this is my affiliate link, but you're going to make sure that you're going to go and get your own unique affiliate link, and you're going to paste it right here on this website right here. I'm just going to paste this right here for this example, but it's going to be your own affiliate link. So let me just paste it right here, and your affiliate link is going to be added right here. So next step from here is you're going to input an image. So you're going to input a display image like this one. So this is the default image right here, but you don't want to go and have this image right here. You want to go and have an image that's going to go and convince people to go and click and go back to your affiliate offer. What you can do is you can go and look for a before and after weight loss image. You can go, for example, to the sales page of this offer, or you can just go to Google and search for a before and after weight loss image. I can go and upload it right here on this particular website right here. So let me just check for an image from here. If I can find any image from here, I'm just going to go and download this image and actually put it on that website. So let me just check for an image from here. So I'm not finding any good image from here. I'm just going to go back to Google. I'm just going to go to Google and type, example, weight loss. Can see here, just example, weight loss. I'm just going to go to images. I'm just going to type, example, weight loss before and after. So you can see right here, before and after. It's going to show me a lot of inspirational images that many people that are looking for a way to lose weight are going to be interested in viewing this before and after images. I'm just going to download one from here, and I'm just going to use it for this example right here. So let me just choose one from here. I'm just going to use it to go and promote my affiliate offer. And that's it, guys. I'm just going to choose and after weight loss image. So let me just save this one right here. I'm going to go and upload it as my image on that website. So let me just save this image and upload it right there. So that's, guys, it's done. I'm just going to go back to Linkero. I'm going to see right here, add a display image. I'm just going to go and upload that image from here. So let me just click on upload. And that's it, guys, I've already uploaded that image from here. In a few seconds, it's going to go and update right here. I'm just going to click on this. You're going to click on this save call to action. So you're going to make sure that you're going to save this call to action right here on this button. So just click on this, save, and it's going to save your call to action, and you're going to use it to go and promote your affiliate offer. You can see right here, that's going to be our call to action right here. So the next thing you're going to do for me is you're going to go back to your dashboard. You're going to click on dashboard, and you're going to go and look for a very high quality article on Google that you can go and use and promote your affiliate offer. So the next thing you're going to do is you're going to go to Google and type, example, weight loss, how to lose weight fast. Let me say, example, how to lose weight fast. For example, how to lose weight, for example, in 21 days. But for example, how to lose weight, for example, in 21 days, and click on search. Let me just click on all. You're going to find a lot of very high quality articles right here from very reputed websites that you can go and use and promote your affiliate offer from here. So you can see here, for example, you can see lifehack.org. So you can see here, 3 weight loss hacks to help you lose 10 pounds in 2 weeks. You can go and open this right here. Many people are interested in losing weight are going to be interested in reading this type of articles because they're looking for a way to go and lose weight fast. So anybody that is interested in losing weight is looking for a way to go and lose weight fast. So let me just open this one right here. This one is on lifehack.org. You can start here. It's a very high quality article that I've actually put together on this website right here. So you can go and use, for example, other websites like healthline.com, Pop Sugar Fitness. So those are very reputed websites that many people already know about. People that are interested in losing weight are already know about losing weight with this exact method right here. One of the websites that is also very reputable about losing weight is this website, is called Weight Watchers. So for example, Weight Watchers. For example, Weight Watchers. If for example, Weight Watchers, for example, lose weight. Lose weight fast. You're going to see articles from that website right here. So let me just check right here. Can see right here. Weightwatchers.org, how to lose weight healthy. So let me just open this. And as you guys, you can find a lot of very high quality articles on this website, because anybody that is interested in losing weight, most of them will actually come across this authority websites, and they already trust this website, and they're going to trust anything that these websites are going to recommend to go and lose weight. So let me just open this one right here. So this is what you can see right here. It's on Weight Watchers. You can see how to lose weight fast. You can go and use any of these articles from these high authority websites, because anyone that is visiting this website already trusts these different websites right here. So for this example right here, we're going to use this one right here on lifehack.org. So we're just going to copy the URL of that article. So we're going to copy the URL. So this is a URL right here. We're going to click on this. We're going to copy that. And we're going to go back to Linkiro. On our dashboard, you're going to paste the URL right here. So paste the URL right here and click on add link. And it's going to enable you to go and add a link to that article right here. And that's why you're going to share and promote your affiliate offer. You can see right here, it's going to take me to the next step. You can see right here, lifehack.org. You can see this is the entire article right here. And that's it, guys, you're going to be able to use this article to go and promote your affiliate offer. So pay very close attention to what I'm going to show you in this video right here. So from here, you can see right here, this is a destination URL, but you can go and customize this right here. So once you come to this next step, you're going to see right here, create a call to action. But we have already created a call to action. So you're going to click on this drop down arrow. You can see this is a call to action. This is the name of the call to action that we created. So just click on this. And it's going to unload that entire call to action right here on this page right here. So you can see right here, this is how call to action is going to actually look like. And it's going to show with our image from here. So that's what you can see right here. When people are going to be reading this entire article, they're going to see this pop up right here. You can see right here, take a 30-second snack that eliminates food cravings. So they're going to think that this particular website right here is the one that's recommending this affiliate offer. And if they click on this link right here, it's going to take them straight back to our digital 24 affiliate offer. And this is going to help us to go and get a lot of conversions. And you can see right here, it's showing a before and after weight loss image. That's going to make a lot of people to go and click and actually find out the method that this person used to lose weight, as it's going to help us go and get a lot of high conversions. So if I choose, for example, this other article right here that I show you guys, for example, on Weight Watchers, I'll copy, for example, the URL and go back right here to Linkiro and just delete, for example, this URL, delete it and input this other one right here. You're going to see that the call to action is also going to be in the background right here. You can see right here, this is it. The article from here, but when people are reading this article, they're going to see this banner right here, and many people are going to go and click right here because they're looking for a way to go and lose weight. So let me just copy this one right here. We're going to use this one right here for this example. So let me just delete this and then input our link right here. So that's, guys, you can see right here, it's very easy to go and promote your affiliate offer with this free software and add very good call to actions, because you're going to be leveraging the authority of high authority websites right here to go and promote your affiliate offer. So from here, right, you can just go and leave it like this, and you can just go and click on save smart link. And that, guys, is very easy from here. So you can just go and click on this save smart link. It's going to give you a link that you can go and use and promote this affiliate offer very easily. You can see right here, this is my link that I'm going to use to go and promote this right here. So I'm just going to click on copy. I can see right here has been copied. I'm going to share this with free traffic sources, and I'm going to show you guys how to go and promote this and actually make a lot of money, because you're going to be providing people value by sending them to a very reputed website. And once they go to that website, they're going to be able to read the article, and they're going to see a call to action to your own affiliate offer right here. So let me show you guys as an example. If I go, for example, to a new tab and then paste that link right here, Peace and go. It's going to take me straight back to that same article, but it's going to have a call to action to my digital 24 affiliate offer. So let's just wait for this to load. Can see this is a load. The website has already loaded. You can see lifehack.org. I can see this entire article. I can see right here our call to action has just appeared right here. So if people are scrolling on this particular website, if you are scrolling down, our link is going to be right here. So you can see you can scroll through the entire website, but they're going to see our link right here with the call to action and a before and after weight loss image. And they can go and read this right here. They're going to see right here a call to action, and they're going to see the message right here. I click on get instant access, it take them straight back to our affiliate offer in a new tab. You can see right here, it take them to an affiliate offer in a new tab, so they can go and click on this multiple times. So they click on this once more, take them back to our digital 24 affiliate offer. What you have to do now is they're going to go and share this particular article right here to people that are interested in losing weight. You're going to provide them a lot of value because you're not going to be posting your direct affiliate link, which means that you're going to be providing people value. I want to go to this website, they're going to know that this particular offer is being recommended by lifehack.org or weightwatchers.com. So many of them are going to be more likely to go and buy your affiliate offer. So this is a very simple hack that you can go and do and promote your affiliate offers and make a lot of money on digital 24. So let me show you guys some of the best free traffic sources that you can go and use and promote this offer and actually make a lot of money. So pay very close attention on this step right here. So the first free traffic source I'm going to show you that you can go and use and promote this affiliate offer and actually make money very fast is by using Twitter free traffic. I'm going to show you two free traffic sources. So if you go, for example, to twitter.com, you can go and sign up for a free account on Twitter. I'm going to show you guys one of the fastest ways to go and get free traffic on Twitter and promote this offer and actually make money with this free method I'm showing guys in this video right here. So the first thing I'm going to do is I want to go to twitter.com and sign up for a free account. You're going to type in this keyword right here. So let me show you guys right here. You're going to type, for example, open quote, I need to lose weight. So let me show you guys right here. So let me just copy this. If you type, for example, I need to lose weight, you're going to look, you're going to find a lot of people that are really interested in losing weight and are looking for a way to go and lose weight right here. So let me just paste right here and let me go and search this keyword right here on Twitter. So let me just paste it right here. If you type, for example, I need to lose weight and click on search. It's going to show me a lot of people that are looking for a way to go and lose weight. You can see right here, I need to lose weight fast as possible. So this somebody is already interested in losing weight and they're looking for a way to go and lose weight. And you're not just going to send them to your affiliate offer. You're going to send them to a very high quality article. So you can see right here, these are a lot of people arising from here. You can see, I need to lose weight. I need to lose weight. What you're going to do is you're going to click on latest. You're going to see the people that are actually writing this in just a few minutes. So let me click on latest. You can see here, this person wrote, I need to lose weight. You can see right here, 11 minutes ago. You can see this one, I need to lose weight, 17 minutes ago. You can see 18 minutes ago. So many people are actually writing this every second. You can see this one, I need to lose weight, 2 hours ago. I can just go and reply to this and send them to a very high quality article that they can go and read that is going to help them to go and lose weight. And once you go to that website, they're going to see your call to action from here. And many of them are going to click and go back to that affiliate offer and buy that affiliate offer because this is already a reputed website. So what you can do is you can go, for example, to Google. You can just go and reply to this. For example, I need to lose weight. So let me just click on this. You can just click on reply. And as you guys can go and write, for example, if you want to lose weight, you can read this simple article. So as you guys can see, it's actually very easy. You can see, for example, if you want to lose weight fast, you can read this free article that I found on lifehack.org website. So you can see here, you're going to input a link right here to your article right here. So you can see you're going to be providing people value and they're going to see that this is actually a genuine way to that's helping them to go and lose weight. And once they go to that website, they're going to see your call to action. So you're going to copy your link. So let me copy this link once more from Link Hero. You're going to go back right here. And that's guys, you're going to input it right here. So let me just input it right here. That's going to be your simple call to action right here. So you're going to, for example, lifehack to input right lifehack.org because I'm going to know this website because it's a reputed website. So I'm just going to make sure that it's not a link because you don't want them to go and click and go back to lifehack.org directly. You want them to go and click on our own links. Let me just separate this right here. And as you guys can see right here, it's going to go and show only one link from here. So with this link right here, they can go and click and go back to our offer right here. So you can go and click on reply. And that's guys, you can see the reply has been sent, and they're going to get a notification that we have sent them a message from here, and they can go and read and they can go and go back to our affiliate offer. So you just click on this right here. You can see our reply. So this is how our reply is going to look like. If they click on this, you're going to take them straight back to that simple article on lifehack.org, but with a link back to our affiliate offer with a simple call to action. You can see right here, in a few seconds, our call to action is going to go and load right here. You can see right here, it's actually loading. And you can see right here, they're going to go and read this entire article, but they're also going to go and see a call to action right here to our affiliate offer that they can go and click. And they're also going to see a before and after we lost image that's going to help them to go and click and go back to our affiliate offer from here. So we're going to do this, they're going to go and just reply this. You can just go and send this reply to many people that are tweeting this every second. And that's guys, you can just go and, for example, tweet this and just reply to a lot of people and send people back to your link from here. So the next free traffic source that you can go and use and get thousands of visitors back to your affiliate offer and actually make a lot of money is by using Facebook free traffic. If you go to Facebook and type, for example, how to lose weight, for example, weight loss groups, you can see I've just type, example, lose weight groups. You can find a lot of groups from here. If you click, for example, right here, so let's click on groups. You can go and find thousands of groups that can go and join and share this free article from here, because you're not going to be posting your direct affiliate link on this website. You're going to be providing value, and many people are going to be reading that article because they already trust the website and they know that you're not promoting them any affiliate offer, because they're going to think that the affiliate offer is being promoted by lifehack.org right here. So that's going to help you to go and get a lot of conversions. So it's a very easy way they can go and use and actually make a lot of money very fast on Digital 24. So we're going to do this, they're going to join all of these different groups that have a lot of members. You can see around 14,000 members, 30,000 members. Are you going to go and share this free article on these different groups right here? Once you share this free article on these different groups, many people are going to go and read the article and they're going to click and go back to your article right here. And they're going to go back to your affiliate offer. And that's how you can go and actually make a lot of money from this simple method right here. So and see for me, you can see, for example, this one right here. So I see someone has already shared. Let me show you guys right here. You can see, for example, this admin of this group. You can see, if you want to lose weight, then I recommend that you should read this. You can see that this person has shared a weight loss article from here. You can see that's before and after weight loss images from here. If I click on this, it's going to actually take me to their own website and they're going to be promoting that weight loss offer from here. But with this simple call to action that I've shown you guys right here, you don't have to go and create any website at all. You can go and do this for 100% free with this free software and get a lot of people to go and click and go back to your affiliate offer. I can see this person sending people to a simple landing page. I can see it's promoting the keto diet right here on this particular website. If I click on this link, it's going to take me to the affiliate offer on ClickBank. So that's it guys, you're going to go to a lot of different groups and you're going to share this link right here that you took on this website, linkero.com, and you're going to share this link to people that are interested in losing weight, and they're going to provide them a lot of value. And you can go and make a lot of money from this, and this method 100% works if you're going to go and take action on this method I've shown you guys in this particular video right here. So that's it guys, so if you found value in this video, be sure to leave a like on this video and subscribe to the channel. So you're going to get in front and I post new smart methods that can help you guys start making some easy money on Digital 24 for 100% free. So that's it guys, take action on this method to start getting some results, and I'm going to see you in the next video.